Right, hopefully I'm back. Stupid internet. Ugh. Dumb internet. Airbuster, a large mobile weapons platform currently being developed by Advanced Weaponry Division. Although still in the prototype phase, it was rushed into action to aid the public execution of Avalanche members.
No way!
Gotta look!
Let me fight's not over yet. Don't give up.
High potion yourself? Ooh, crap. That's not actually what I wanted. Pick Tifa. Can you heal yourself, girl? Because I need ya.
Duty calls.
Now I shall catch you!
Oh no. Tifa needs some more. Cloud can heal himself. Mega potion on Cloud. Stay strong.
Okay? This is right here. Come on.
Good thing I walked away from that.
Good luck. I got this.
Won't miss. Take them. Come on.
Nice! Titanium Bangle! Yes! Oh boy, was that just...
Come on!
Hey, buddy. You okay? Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything.
I feel like I know who he...
Steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Ooh.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Budding bodyguard. Chapter 8.
Maybe you're not okay.
Aerith! I love you so much, Aerith.
Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below.
Ooh.
Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
I'll stay here forever. Actually, I want to check out the church, see if I'm here.
And just when I had finished tending the flowers here, gotta start over. Just me.
Hang back. We're not in any hurry.
My goal is Aerith. As most things in the world. Hi. Nothing to upgrade. Magic up, MP up, chakra, elemental, poison. More healing materia. Oh boy. So what do I have? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 18, 27, and 28.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks.
Yeah, it's cool, but you? Still.
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier? Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
He's like, what did I stumble into? Jeez.
It'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough
anything.
To be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
Kind of not much of a choice here.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Body guard. Whatever's too bright.
Really? This
one?
This is the first I've heard of it?
Because here's a classified box, princess.
I don't think that helps.
Come on. Come on, buddy.
Brace yourself.
Right.
That's that.
Ooh, he was still alive.
Good old what's his face? I'm damn good at it!
Oh, chill out, Reno. You know you love it.
Too bad.
Ooh, an operative with the Turks unit in Shinra, Shinra's General Fair Division. Fast and extremely agile. He leaps into attack with a special Shinra-made security baton. Magic and lightning attacks have only a slight effect on his stagger gauge. Ooh. Oh, because it's such a greater weapon.
Coming for ya!
Oh, come on. I hate doing this, but still. Come on.
Coming for ya. That's a hit. Careful.
Not the greatest, to tell you the truth. Wasted it. That's great. Reno, you're such a dick.
This dance bar could use a spark. That's that.
Fuck you, Reno! Screw you! Potions by potion.
Sir!
the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. You're not attacking.
Hey! Open it up!
Come on.
Over here!
It's like they're leading us directly towards somewhere. I'm really starting to wonder why. Oh.
Huh?
Are they trying to stop us?
What do they want?
Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
Alright, I get it. Get it? Why attack us the... Why attack us somewhere else? Ooh, talisman. But yeah, here, protect us. It always helps to explore, people.
I'll go first.
Come on, Aerith! No, 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 no! Aerith!
Oh, man.
Hey! You okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh, no, you won't.
But, sir!
Could drop that.
I could.
Can't leave now.
Okay, I know, I know, I know. Duh. Alright.
Okay.
Guess technically that's the only thing I can do.
I can't get to her!
Oops. Nope. It's gotta be all the way back there. Monkey bar this thing. Whee! Where is over here? Oh. Did I really have to do this? See if I can go all the way back down. I want the materia. There was a materia down there.
to the attic.
I guess I'm going. All right, let's go.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Maybe.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
I hope I'm able to come back, though. Smelling salts.
There!
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not? They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go.
It's gonna make me go. It's probably gonna make me stop and turn around.
Okay, up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
Yeah, it's too late for me to go all the way back, isn't it? Cloud, what are you doing? Checking stuff out, okay? It's kind of sad that I can't go all the way back. Oh, right. Let's get out of here.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
Well, kind of, but you know.
That suit from Earth. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.